Thank you so much for being here tonight. My name is Roger West, and I am the proud principal here at Wilbur and Teresa Best Middle School, home of the Flyers. This has been just a great week. This is our third concert this week. We started with band on Monday, had an orchestra last night, and now we have the rockin' choir. It's literally been 2 years since we've been able to have concerts, and it's a huge part of the culture of our school that we have missed greatly, and so we are excited to have it back. Music, the performing arts, is a huge part of my belief of a well-rounded education for all students, even the ones that are talking right now while I'm talking. So a huge piece of having just a great middle school is weird, right? Already all by itself, right? We all either live that or can imagine it. But I think we have a great time every day. So having this community, making friends, learning to express yourself through music and through performing arts is such a huge piece of that adolescent experience. And so we're so proud to have so many students involved, and especially choir. Nothing like this happens on accident. It's just the tireless efforts and talents of teachers on our campus. And so I want to just take a second to recognize this choir teacher, our first year here, but certainly not his first year in music at all. We were excited to nab him from another middle school, but we are, he was a student at the high school I worked at a million years ago. So we are thrilled to have Mr. Emmanuel Mojica join our performing arts department this year and our choir program. And I know that he has some student speakers, so I won't speak long. I'd love to thank, I know you're gonna hear tonight, so important that we think of electives as not something kids just do in one grade at one time. Our hope is that they're starting in sixth grade, and you're gonna hear tonight the progression of what it could be if they continue on into high school. Our former choir teacher, who was always part-time at Sierra Vista, did one or two periods at Sierra Vista. This year, because of the growth of that program, Sierra Vista was able to offer a full program. But from the circumstances of the last 2 years, we were excited to invite them to join us tonight, to have his chamber group join us as well tonight, and for our students to hear what the opportunities are in high school as well. And his assistant is Susan Easter, who is an amazing accompanist. So excited to have her return back to his mother. So, want to thank the performing arts teachers that are here tonight, Ms. Elizabeth Scott, the band teacher Ms. Kayla Miller is here as well, in the back, one of the assistants in performing arts. The Pacheco family is here, the assistants, band assistants as well. Lots of best staff that have come tonight to support their students as well. Very appreciative of that as well. I know this might seem like a stretch, but possibly the second greatest book to be produced is the Faiss Middle School yearbook, and so our yearbook advisor's here. You see his staff around taking pictures. You're gonna get an email coming here pretty soon about the amazing, I think it's still 3-0, right? Yes. Until until we return, that our yearbook is still only $30, right? So please purchase that. That price will go up after break because of prices we have to commit to. So one last thing, our facility, I know it looks like a gym. It's our amazing concert hall. We like to believe that. So just a few things, if you need to use the restroom, the men's restroom is in the very back. Women's is on the other side. Just please be respectful of the audience members around you that we, unfortunately, because they're bleachers and cinder block, you hear everything. So if you could just avoid moving during a song and wait until between songs if you need to move. So with that, I'm gonna thank Amanda Strockstad, my assistant principal, also for being here tonight. Turn it over to Mr. Mojica and his students.
Thank you. Praise, applause for our beginners, please. Joining us on the rise at this time is the Festival School Valedictorian. We would also like to share a special thanks for our principal, Roger Wiss. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got this Christmas song in my soul. that last Christmas originally performed by Wham, not Taylor Swift. The soloists for this song are Gabby Allocate, Casey Clare, Damari Johnson, and Tiny Lamb.
Oh.
Did you guys have a good time? Okay. So, you know, before they sing, I tell you why we're all here. I do want to thank you for inviting me into your guys' community. I actually live close to this. I used to work somewhere far away, so it's great. Your kids are amazing. They're awesome. So. At this time, real quick, can you guys clap for your parents? Can you clap for them, please? Yeah. Because without them, we wouldn't be here. Also, I do want to thank, just like everyone else did earlier, I want to thank the admin, Mr. West. I have a little joke. The first time he and I met, we both had hair. So, yeah, that's it happens in life. Okay. I want to also thank our guests from Sierra Vista, Mr. Jonathan Valtera, the Timber Flyer. And then, I do not address her myself. I want to give a big round of applause to Ms. Easter for coming up. Any teachers and staff that are here, and there's actually a few people that were helping behind the scenes. They literally got their job like 2 minutes before the show started, so I thank you guys as well. Our staff, Ms. Scott, Coach, Ms. Miller, and Ms. Pacheco, and I don't know where Ms. Harris is. Where's Ms. Harris? So, Ms. Harris is the choir leader. The cool part about Ms. Harris is she and I were college classmates in choir at UNLV. So, actually, Mr. Valtero was a member, so we all know each other. It's a small world. This is a very special evening for me. 2 years ago, my wife and I, we lost our first child. That's why I actually wear this pin. His name was Evan. And then fast forward the 2 years to now, actually our first son is behind back there. Thank you.
Stay safe, have a good night.